reflex testing for the patellar tendon. The patient is positioned in an upright position with their legs hanging from the table. The examiner locates the patellar tendon. This test will show if the patient has a normal reflex or a hyperreflexia. If you feel like the patient is initiating the reflex, instruct the patient to do the gingivic maneuver. Thank you.